Everyone, it is Dies All the Time, and we are here playing some more Assassin's Creed Origins. And before we get started, I just want to say if you want to go ahead and like what you see and are enjoying the content, go ahead and subscribe. I really appreciate it. So today, we're going to come over and check out these question marks and find out what they are. Or at least, yeah, these two question marks here. So let's get started. Where is it? Okay, this way. Windows. So we're going to just run over here. Find out what this location is. Jump. Apparently there's treasure in here. Oh no. Got you. Anybody else? Doesn't look like it. Okay. Aha! Loot! Ah! Take that. Alright. Let's go see what this one is in the ocean. Some ship that we have to take over or something. Those are always a little annoying, but oh well. Oh, maybe not. Oh, nope, there's just loot. Get off me. No. Okay. Let's have you help us a little bit here. Kind of narrow it down. There we go. Okay. Okay. What's next? Next, looks like it's over here. Depleted quarry hideout. So, go ahead and call our camel. Gonna be able to get over this. Yes.
Got to get up vigilant.
We've already been here once. But we need to find the other loot. Okay, there's a way down. Right there. And I'm gonna guess that the loot is underground. It's usually where they like to hide things. Okay. Alright, so. See if we can sneak down here. It's down over there somewhere. Is there not really anyone down here? I mean, if there isn't, that's awesome. We took a round turn. So let's come back up here and go this way. Worst guards ever. Get out of here. Score. All right. Now, where shall we go? Oh, we still have one question mark up here. And one down over here. Let's go to this one over here, and then we'll go up to the other pyramid. So. Oh. Apparently he's stuck somewhere, so. There we go. Go up and over. Bad guys hanging around. Okay. Is that it? Oh, there's one guy up there. Nope. All right, I think that's it.
I should not be seen in this area.
Oh, he's too far away. You saw nothing. Can I go around this way? I can. Okay. Take care of your buddy. Take care of these guys. All right, now let's compare. Oops. Where are you going? This camel's not too bright. Oops. Sorry, camel. Oh. Whoops. Yeah. Come on. No! Thank you. Now, let's go inside. Let's see what's in here. Oh, we gotta find another ancient tablet. Okay. Should be easy, but who knows? Let's go this way first. Ooh. That's okay. I think it's down here. Can I loot, please? Thank you. Raw creator, he who steers Manjet, slayer of the serpent, a pep, wearer of whiskers, guardian of the sacred tree, Ished, who fought hard in Anu on the night when the foes of Nibirchir were destroyed. We offer your son Manicure so he may walk at your side. Okay. Sacrifice someone. Classic Egyptian. Alright, so it was not. There was another path over here. Here we go. Ooh. Direct. For the Divine One, King Manicure, he of the Golden Eyes, beloved of his people, herald of the Saffron Sun, take these gifts that they may quieten your spirit. You may grant those who offer them forgiveness for letting your sleep be disturbed. You brought prosperity to our people and peace to our land. Cleopatra, Queen of Egypt, Mother of the Nile, honors you. Grant us your blessing. Right. Apparently this is like a storage shed where they just brought a whole bunch of crap. Okay, so... there's definitely something I'm missing here. Oh. Okay. Let's run back up here. Correctly. Whoa. There's another one up there, so let's try and climb up to that. Nope, come on. No, come on. Shoot. Okay. Give me this torch, it's annoying. I supposed to get up there? Do I have to go? Alright, let's try. Ha! There we go. Over there. Okay. It's a long way to go, but it is what it is. So, because I don't think there's anything here that I can break into, I can't even crouch into this space. Check out this staircase over here. Well, stop trying to go up the pyramid. Oh, goodness. Stop. Okay, where is it? Right there. What on earth, man? I don't understand. Cause like I can see that there's a room in there. How am I supposed to get in there? You stop trying. Stop. I'm so confused. Oh, pardon me. I'm gonna try and go back to the first entrance and see if there's maybe something in the ceiling that I missed. Even though I doubt it. Because I legitimately do not know how I'm supposed to get in there. suffocated and destroyed. Oh my gosh. Up. Okay, well, we found that. No. Thank you. I didn't say anything about dropping it. I found that, but okay. Yeah, I know. How do I get up there to do that? I can set all that on fire. No! Oh, crap. Anything else hidden in here? Alright. Let's try. I'm gonna try just one more thing. Come on, go sideways. That'll work, but oh, this is really annoying. Can I slide? Nope. Nothing can be pushed. There's no other breaks in the wall. Am I not meant to get in here yet? It's the only thing I can think of, because like... Like, I can see it right there. Like, I am supposed to be able to get into there, but I can't. Well, as much as I don't want to, we are probably going to have to wrap this up here because I honestly cannot figure out how to get into that area over there or into this room. So, yeah, we're going to go ahead and wrap it up here. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe, and I will see you next time.